Hello world, this is Greg Willits from Rosary Army and SQPN. Just wanted to give you a quick video update, let you know what's going on. I know some of you are waiting for a new podcast. We missed another episode last week. And I've told Jennifer, I said, we've got a podcast tonight, we got to do it. And so that's our goal for this evening, Monday, to get an audio podcast recorded. As usual, things have been incredibly busy this morning. I had to go up to Athens, Georgia, bright and early. I woke up, I don't even know what time it was. It was way before the alarm was supposed to go off because I kept waking up throughout the night knowing I have to go give that talk this morning. And so I had a great talk at Monsignor Donovan High School up in Athens, Georgia. Thanks to all of you from Monsignor Donovan's High School for having me. It was a great group of teens, and they sat there and listened to me jabber on for nearly an hour. That's how much time they had allocated. But I think that it was a great, great experience for everyone, myself included, and I appreciate that. So, some other things going on. I have about three different video things that need to get edited right now, including an episode of That Catholic Show, and also have something I've been wanting to edit for about a week and a half now and just haven't had time, so hopefully I'll be able to get around to that this week. So, just lots of editing projects going on this week, lots of things in the pipeline. Just got back from a run. You know, Jennifer's got me trying to do a training for a marathon, and I had to, I'm sitting here with an ice pack on my knee, and my knee's just killed today during that run. So I'm trying to be really careful early on. Let me switch over to the other knee, put the ice pack over there. Just trying to be really careful early on and baby my knees as much as I can and my legs, make sure I'm going to be able that feels nice. I just went from the cold ice to my face. I literally just got inside the house a few minutes ago. So we're all sweaty and hot, but it's 4:15 in the afternoon, and I am going to ditch out of here shortly to go do some more editing and writing for That Catholic Show. I'm finding it's easier if I just leave for a couple hours. I can get twice as much done if I leave and either go sit in my car somewhere with the laptop and write, or go up to the library and write. And I've been trying to do that a lot more lately, just go up to the library, even if for just an hour or two. So a lot of stuff going on. We got a lot of great things going on this week with Rosary Army and SQPN. Hang tight. This Thursday, a brand new episode of That Catholic Show coming at you. It's already in the can, and we're just looking forward to unveiling that for you. Hope you're all having a great week. Stick with us. More podcasting will be coming this evening, hopefully later on this week as well. Till next time, make 'em, pray 'em, and give 'em away. God bless, folks. Bye.